destroyed the Grey Wardens.
You did that to yourself, you stupid bitch. All I did was dangle a little power before your eyes, and you couldn't wait to get your hands bloody. Served a new god.
I will never serve the Blight.
Where are we?
We were falling. Is this... are we dead?
No. This is the Fade. The Inquisitor opened a rift. We came through and survived. I never thought I would ever find myself here physically. Look, the Black City, almost close enough to touch.
This must be very exciting for you, Solas. Any advice you have on what exactly is going on would be wonderful.
What spirit commands this place? I have never seen anywhere like it.
It's not how I remember the Fade either. Perhaps it's because we're here physically, instead of just dreaming. The stories say you walked out of the Fade at Haven. Was it like this?
I don't remember what it was like last time I was here. Right now, I'm more concerned with getting out safely.
That huge demon was right on the other side of that rift Erimond was using, and there could be others.
Ugh, this is shitty. I'll fight whatever you give me, boss. But nobody said nothing about getting dragged through the ass end of Demon Town.
In our world, the rift the demons came through was nearby, in the main hall. Can we escape the same way?
Let's find out. There. Let's go.
Hmm.
This is fascinating. It is not the area I would have chosen, of course. But to physically walk within the Fade.
Oh, yeah. This must be a dream come true for your crazy ass.
Yes. Literally.
I don't suppose you have any words of wisdom for this part of the Fade?
Why would I ever voluntarily come to this part of the Fade? The demon that controls this area is extremely powerful. Some variety of fear, I would guess. I suggest you remain wary of its manipulations and prepare for what is certain to be a fascinating experience.